Hey guys, I just checked into my dorm, officially all moved in. It's currently like 4:50 and I have a mandatory meeting at 5 for like the whole floor. I figured I'd just show you guys around while I have a moment. So right here, we've got like a sink. Well, actually, let me start in the beginning. So you walk in the dorm and we got a bathroom. It's pretty spacious actually. So we've got the toilet and the shower. Pretty spacious, and then we have places to hang our clothes. I'm not gonna show Nathan's side just because I don't want to like invade his privacy or anything. So that's all my stuff right here. I've got some storage down there, and then I brought a microwave, but I'm not sure how much I'm gonna be using it just because I have the unlimited food plan. And then over here on my desk, I've got a drawer that has all my clothes in, and then you know, some gum and some like sports energy stuff, protein powder, obviously. I like to hang the hats up actually. This was kind of came in useful. And the headphones, so kind of gets them off the desk because I don't want my desk like too cluttered. But I've got the speaker and the monitor and that's all hooked up so they work in sync. And then over here, I got my drum studio, you could say. This has got a seat here and then have the practice pad and some music. And then over here we got the bed, you know, nothing fancy. And then underneath is where I'm gonna store mostly everything. But the room is actually very surprising, like how big it is. Like I can't tell if you guys can tell how big it is, but it's pretty big. And he has it pretty chilly in here. It's like 73, so I don't know. So pretty much what I've done today is, like I said, I checked in, I had to go get blood. And I blacked out, but you know, I usually black out, so that's nothing new. But I was glad to get that out of the way. And then I'm supposed to be going running with the cross country team at 5:30. So it looks like it's gonna rain, so we'll see how that goes. And then tomorrow we're gonna be running as well. So tonight, I think I'm probably gonna finish doing some editing and then just walk around, meet new people, see what's going on. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated with how the room's going. Everyone, today is actually Saturday. I didn't vlog much this morning or yesterday. So today, I just came from the cafe with my family and I have to head to church. But actually, I'm gonna return this camera and send it back into the place that repaired it, because whenever I set it down, once I put the battery in, it turns on automatically, and that's not supposed to happen. And there's a 90-day satisfaction guarantee. So I'm gonna send it back, get it fixed up. And although it's a little bit disappointing, just because, like, you know, it's the whole moving into college, I kind of wanted to document some of it. So, you know, I figured I'd just send it in now, and then worst case I could just use like the media productions camera because I'm going to be volunteering with them. So yeah, we ran this morning at a trail. Shout out to Sean Snyder. He took me and Timothy Doyle up to some trails on the beach. It was really nice. I'll put some drone footage in. I did the least amount of mileage, and then it got up to Rob, who did 15. But it was nice after we could go on the beach, and it was about 70 degrees in the water, so it was nice and refreshing. And then there was a gas station that we were able to get drinks at. And then we went to the diner too with the whole team, so that was a fun experience. We had Tyler Stahl, he just graduated. He came out and ran with us, so it was pretty cool to be in his presence. And just in general, it's fun to be with the whole team. So the first practice is gonna be on Monday. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna be able to like show any of that just cause I'm not gonna have my camera. And I don't even know if I would if I had it, just cause I wanna get comfortable with everyone before I start like putting the cameras in their face, if that makes sense. But yeah, so what's gonna happen is Monday's classes, practice. Tomorrow is gonna be physicals, NCAA compliance meetings. And we should be getting our gear soon, but I'll probably try to take some videos on my phone, worst case, but yeah, for now, I'll just leave you guys with the dorm tour and kind of an update on what's been going on. And yeah, so just stick around and keep on watching the videos, and I should be back posting hopefully in like 2 or 3 weeks once I get the camera back in. So appreciate you guys for watching. Subscribe if you're new. See ya. All right, what's up, guys? I'm currently filming on my laptop, and today is Sunday, September 2nd, I believe. Yeah, September 2nd. I just wanted to give you guys an update. I've been in school for about 2 weeks now, and so far classes have been, you know, fairly tough, but overall it's nothing like unmanageable, but there definitely is a lot of homework to be putting in, like a lot of the stuff I want to be able to do just like I did in high school. So I've definitely spent a lot of hours studying, like as athletes we are forced to do 6 hours of study hall every single week, which is, I mean, it's not bad, but it's kind of nice just to, I guess, keep you on track. Some people need it more than others, but I mean, it's not right thing. I mean, I wouldn't say it's bad, but it's definitely not hurting me. So the classes I'm currently taking are biology with bio lecture, nursing, it's like introduction to nursing, and then an online nutrition class, and an English rhetoric and narrative class. So far I've had 2 papers, only 1-pagers, and then I've got a nursing paper coming up. But the thing is that there's a lot of reading in college. Like high school, there wasn't so much reading. Like you didn't have to read your textbooks. I never really took out my textbook. But for bio, all he does is read from a PowerPoint in lectures. So I kind of want to say it's not worth going to class. I mean, I'm still going, but there's a point in class where I'm like, why am I even here? Because I feel like I could be more efficient on my own. But here's my bio book right here. And I mean, the text itself is pretty small. We're already on chapter 2, guys. We've only been here for 2 weeks. So we're going through like a chapter a week, and the PowerPoints are about 60 to 80 slides. So I would say that the transition itself academically has been pretty challenging. I mean, just because of the fact I'm not too used to reading, but you know, I'm gonna have to adjust definitely. But then again, the homework and the workload is nothing really more than what West Shore has kind of prepared me for, so I guess that's good in that sense. But how track has been going, I'm not actually in season right now, so I'm currently training with the cross country guys. We've got a solid team. I like all of them. They're just a great group of guys. Currently, my roommate's actually not here, but he lives in Jacksonville, so he goes home a few times. But yeah, so let me just talk a little bit about that. Currently, I don't want to get into too much specifics, but a lot of high volume at the moment. I know the transition for me has been kind of rough just because over the summer, I had my hamstring injury. And you know, coming in, I wasn't really sure what to expect, but sure enough, there's a lot of high mileage. So I think my first week here, I was averaging 7 miles a day. And then this past week, averaged 7 again, but I kind of took it a little easier towards the end because my body's been kind of just feeling dead. So I actually got more blood work to kind of see what's been going on, because I just don't feel normal, if that makes sense. But yeah, this upcoming Friday is gonna be our first meet. I'm not running it. I think I'm gonna be either making a video for it or working. I don't know what coach has me doing yet, but all the guys are really excited. I know they're really looking forward to racing. And yeah, so let me see if there's anything else I can really update you guys. I mean, I guess the lack of content's kind of due to the fact that, one, you know, I've just been so busy with school. We've got practice 9 times a week, and then on top of that, all the homework, and you know, just hanging out with the team and the calf. I probably should manage my time better with that, but I'm still trying to get into like a groove of things and everything. And then just the whole fact I don't have my camera, because I sent that back into Sony, So I'm actually getting that back today, I think. Hopefully I came in an eighth house, I'm not too sure, but yeah. I'm gonna try to make as many videos as you can, guys, but as you know, for me personally, the main focus of being at UNF right now is the education and the athletics. So unfortunately, making videos does kind of fall in like my third thing that I should probably be prioritizing. But I'm definitely, guys, I'm gonna try to do it as frequently as I can, because editing is one of those things that I just love to do in my free time. So with that being said, guys, I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded in about 2 weeks. Hope you guys understand, but I thought I'd just give you guys an update on how everything's going in college. And for you that will be running at the meet next week, I'll see you guys then. And for any of you guys who aren't running or just are out visiting UNF, you know, shoot me a text or something, and I'll be sure to try to get to meet with you guys. So appreciate you guys for understanding and watching this video, and I hope you guys stay subscribed and look forward to the new college content that I'm going to be trying to put out. So catch you guys in the next video. See you guys.